what I like to do when I'm drawing hands is I usually split it up in 1, 2, and 3 parts. So first I will draw a rectangle. This is the lower part of the hand. And here is the upper part. And then I will draw circles for the placement of the knuckles. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then I will draw just a basic shape for the thumb. And I like to start by drawing the pinky. I find this method effective and easy, and it's been working for me so far. So use these shapes as guidelines and you will be able to draw hands. Okay, so let's draw a couple.